Thor, what's got into you?
What's wrong with you?
Save it for later.
Thank you.
what is happening on that cliff.
What is all this?
My life. The fruit of my work, all gathered here. And now, I lack the strength to throw it off this cliff.
You carried everything up here, only to throw it all down.
The horse did most of it. It is the only way I can send my belongings into the next world. My children will not bury it with me. They say they do not want it. But I know they will sell it all once my light burns out. Will you lend me your strength? Throw everything over the cliff. The farther you throw, the better their chance of reaching the next world.
Is that how it works? Why is everything packed in straw?
I did not want anything to break. That contains a bow given to me by Halfdan the Black, after I put an arrow under King Sigtyd's left arm.
That sounds like quite the shot.
That contains a silver harpoon head I received from King Harald, for pulling Halfdan's frozen body out of the ice.
They are a generous family.
May the gods grant you luck for your efforts!
I hope it is good luck.
Thank you for your help. You did not have to do this.
Kind and courageous people live the best lives. But it can be a difficult path to keep.
I have tried to live well. It is enough that the gods know that, even if the name Harek Gund is forgotten in Midgard.
So, what will you do now that this task is done?
Done? That was to announce my arrival. Now I leave this world. Enjoy your life. To Asgard!
What? Wait!
Thank you!
Thor's hammer. That was a shock.
Cast about this land, my friend. Stretch your wings, Sunan.
I should be cautious around here.
like a cow. Idiot!
your eyes, my friend.
Blood freezes.
Best not to draw attention here. Must be blocked from the other side. Side must be barred.